Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how I prep for a photo shoot, what I normally do before I have a photo shoot. So I've got a photo shoot tomorrow and I'm going to show you basically what I do just to kind of like prepare, like for example shave, do my facials and all that stuff. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. Right, before I get started, I like to have music in the background playing. It just basically helps me, you know, get on with things and just kind of have some kind of distraction in the background. And I just like to dance, to be honest, yeah. Right, I'm going to start with my face. I'm going to apply my tea tree charcoal mask. And right now I have a spot right there, so I'm going to hopefully, fingers crossed, try and clear that out of my face by tomorrow. Now that's been applied, I'm going to leave it on my face for a good 10 minutes. While I wait, I'm going to shave my legs. Because we all just want to be big rock stars and live in hilltop houses driving 15 cars. The girls come easy and the drugs come cheap. Well, I'll stay skinny because we just won't eat it. Right, guys, enough of all that dancing. Back to work. So I'm now going to move on to shaving my legs. I still have the mask on my face because I just want to let it dry. So while it's drying, I'm just gonna shave my legs while I'm, you know, waiting. Just a quick side note for you guys, I actually don't use shaving foam to shave my legs. I use shower gel to shave my legs. I've been doing this for years now, so I just stick by that. And I don't know if you saw, I actually pour a little bit of Dettol onto my blade of my shaving stick just to kind of like, it's weird, it's like to disinfect it a little bit, but obviously I'm the only one using it, but I just feel, yeah, I've got OCD in it basically. So yeah, I use Dettol for everything, every single thing. If you know me, you know I use Dettol every day of my life. I have issues. Right, now that I'm done shaving my legs, I'm now gonna wash off the mask off my face. Right guys, now that's all done, I just tend to lounge in my bedroom. I try and reply to emails that I haven't replied to. I do some editing as well. And I also try and find the location of the shoot. So for example, plan my journey early, so just to see what trains I need to get or what buses I need to get. I'm currently drinking lemon and honey because I literally am not feeling very good. So I thought I'm just trying to get well before the shoot tomorrow so I don't have any problems at all. I've just been feeling very feverish. I mean, it's England weather. The weather is just rubbish down here. It's cold, hot, cold, hot. You can't win. So yeah. Right guys, I've come to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed my video. Give it a thumbs up. just a quick model prep of how I get ready before a photo shoot. Hope you enjoy it. See you in my next video. Bye.